Several different ways that people saw their log down to get a cant. I've seen one way where people will do it. They saw the first slab off the top, roll it all the way over to the flat sides on the bottom, and saw another one. So now you have flat side on the top, flat side on the bottom. Now you got to bring it up so that you're going to roll your log so that you're square against your log stops. Once you're square against your log stops, if your log stops are square, you can saw that third side. Now you got three sides square. And then you roll it over again and you naturally saw the last one to your cant. Now that is one good way to get away from sawing through the bark. The way that I do it is I'll saw the top slab off. Once I'm happy that's going to be square like it is here, I'll roll it to me and then square it against the bunk with a square and then saw through it. Now with this particular log, I'm going to saw through bark again. But what I'm trying to get away from or trying to minimize is sawing through bark because, you know, the tree grows, it gets dust and collects dirt in that bark, might pick up a rock along the way. So I'm minimizing sawing through the bark. So I'll probably saw one slab off of this that's no good. Then I'll saw a second slab off of this that should be mostly in clean wood. So my blade is running through clean wood as much as possible. Now another thing that I'll do is I'll saw with an older blade that I've sharpened once or twice, saw through all this bark to get my cant, and then I'll switch my blade to a blade that's either brand new or never has really run through bark. So I tried to do a short video, you know, the YouTube shorts, of how I'm doing my lap siding. So I cut those blocks. So there's a half inch under there, and then I cut them back to here 1 inch. So they just sit in there. Helping me? Yeah? Are you helping me? Now you got sawdust all over you. And so that gives me a 3/4 board down to like a quarter or so. And that way they overlap themselves going on to a building. Which after I treat them, looks like this. Only have 55 more to go to get that all done.